Welcome to today's video. We are back at Talladega for the second race in a row. Today it is a hot seat race in the number 51 car. Definitely knew out of the gate that it was going to be an uphill battle given that I got those stripes on the back. But gonna have to do what I gotta do to get that accomplished because it's definitely a struggle. This car, as you can see, is already losing the draft and it's just barely started, so definitely gonna have to take some measures, but I'm gonna be quiet and let you guys watch this and I'll be back for the outro. So as you can see, definitely got dicey there, but it was one of those cases of just doing what I had to do, where there was some incidents that were due to frustration, some that, like the one with the screenshot, kind of got bounced between the cars and just let it happen type deal. But oh, and there's that the stage I won, I ran out of fuel like entering the turn, but it was just gonna have to gamble. Like, I hope the caution flew in my favor or made it cross, which I did. I didn't intend to pit because the line's past pit road, so there's no point in pitting. It was just a gamble that I had to take and ended up finishing 15th, so 10 positions higher. And if I didn't cause that one wreck, I would have been like 27th, 30th type deal. So it is what it is. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.